Hey guys, Led here. Me and my daughter just got off the lake. We're down here in Dale Hollow. We're fixing to jump in the Big Red. And we're going to take you to a Civil War graveyard and show, for Memorial Day, show some of the graves of those who went before us. So stand by. This guy was born in 1823, died 1892. This is a Confederate soldier, died in 1910, born in 1832. Can you read that one?
May 12th, or 1912, when he died.
The born is just gone. This looks like one of the old Civil War, but you just can't read it. Just can't read it.